possession in the midfield area. Good place to win the ball back there, because the pressure was starting to mount, and the interception was timely, to say the least. Raul Garcia.
Gonna try it! That's a very good goal.
Restarting at 2-0. Yedda, Gonalons, Bonaventura, throw in coming up,
Raul Garcia, super stop by the goalkeeper. He's hung on to the ball as well.
Pablo Piatti.
Put it in well. Pina! Oh, he's got it off the line. That's amazing defending.
Well, that's what defenders are for when the goalkeeper's beaten, and he was there.
Raul Garcia. Safe to play it back to the goalkeeper, he's good with his feet. That's an easy interception, because the pass wasn't really a very thoughtful one. It'll be a throw.
Pablo Piatti.
Well, that's a good challenge between the two of them there.
Tomas Pina.
Raul Garcia. Ignacio Abate.
Gonalons.
Now Motta. And that will peter out, that attack. It's the goalkeeper's ball quite easily. Referee says free kick.
Back very quickly.
Azali, free kick against him.
A yellow t-shirt to Andrea Bazzali. Tries to punch it away.
Well, he's got the ball there and dealt with the danger, really. He's read that well in midfield to get them on the ball. Keeps it going.
He's got his shot off now.
And the goalkeeper, with a textbook save, keeps the ball in his grasp. Well, he's got support here.
He's gone out for a goal kick.
Stop.
And it's gone out for a throw. Moussa Sissoko.
Now Motta.
That's out, it'll be a throw. We can tell he knows the game. He had a sixth sense there to get to the right position and nick the ball. Now they've won the ball back and trying to make something of it quickly. Ignazio Abate. Schneider. Thomas Pina. That was a chance to really get in at the goalkeeper, running off the defender, but he's run offside. Leonardo Bonucci. This could be it. Arrales, they scored. Tough times for the man in goal.
Yeah, and that's the nature of the business, isn't it, between the sticks. If you make a mistake, quite often it ends up with a goal.
Well, they've widened the margin now. 3-0 they lead. That is a cheap piece of play to give the ball away like that. Stop the game for the free kick. I did think that this would be one of the tightest games we've seen, Alan, but it's extraordinary.
He can hit it here. He's made the save. And it's a penalty.
It's a yellow card, Alan, and it is a penalty. Your thoughts?
Well, I thought it was a definite penalty, and I think the player might have been a bit concerned he was going to go for an early bath, but just a yellow.
Sensational save!
Oh, that's a really important stop. Brilliant.
Sissoko. Wasteful pass, unforced error, really. Thomas Pina. Schneider. Sebastian Giovinco. Three-nil, the final score.
I'm home. I love it just
Well, they've got a bit of time in hand here, but today they could settle the promotion by winning the match.
Yeah, I mean, it would be disastrous for them if they didn't manage to clinch it now with more than one game remaining.
So the start of the game, and Bayern Munich looking very much up for this. Bayern Munich's lineup: Manuel Neuer starts in goal. Frank Ribéry starts with Kingsley Coman as the wide options. Robert Lewandowski is the main striker today. Gonzalo Higuain trying to find Di Maria. Thomas Müller. I suppose from the English point of view, the Allianz Arena will always now be associated with...
Another shot!
Oh, a miss. And they're still going backwards all the way to the goalkeeper. Well, to hold off the opposition. Messi slips past his marker.
Race to try and hit it now.
Oh, that was a bit awkward for him, Alan.
Well, you can't do much about that when the ball bobbles up in front of you. It looks bad, but he's going to blind the pitch, I think.
Back with Argentina. Now here on the attack is Agüero. Robert Lewandowski. Towards Alonso. No booking from the referee, just a free kick. Otamendi. Good link up. Well, that's a clever little clip into a teammate. Rojo. Higuain. Thiago. And the cross comes in now.
Di Maria!
And he's put it away beautifully. It is a fantastic goal for the club because of the prize that it might well give them, the prize of promotion here.
Well, the danger is that they get distracted by the celebration of the supporters. They can't afford to do that. Just got to keep the minds on the game and see the job through.
Well, in it goes via the under.